Steady now.
Let's try to avoid unnecessary attention.
Won't be easy when the desert's littered with imps.
Then we will deal with them together.
How many safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know. But I suspect there are not many.
Commander stuff, right? Oh, it's these. I don't like this commander one. I don't like that. Oh, I didn't know I can change the style of it. Wow. So I kept it the same for ages. I'll deal with that later.
So where are we going?
Do you see those flags? That is our destination.
Good. Materials in the way.
Not for long. Flee if you value your life.
So, how'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Empire. That eventually led me to the path.
Oh, wait, where was I supposed to go? Was I supposed to... Oh, I'm supposed to go up.
Sometimes, I wonder if destroying the Holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on that list. But there are others.
And the Empire's still hunting them down.
Just so. We must protect those we can.
So where do I go up again?
Base.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms. A remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, the Anchorites began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
So she's over there, but how am I supposed to get over? I have to pull this back out.
Safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us.
So what is that?
One for each of its claws.
You're good. We're good. No, you're good. I'm not fighting you. You're good. I'm not fighting you.
Not yet, but we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
Good eye.
We got an upgrade for beating one. Right. So I have to go back this way because that's where we just was. I know that was there. Gotta go back.
Feeling so great, BD.
I was scratching my head. Oh, we gotta go over here.
Long way for now.
You ready to move?
Of course. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Marin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, pal.
Just you and me again. Won't open from this side.
Wait, this has something I can scan.
Welcome, okay. Traveler, where your journey started long ago.
Hopefully I don't see one of them things again. Man eater, sandworms, whatever you call those.
Gear could use a few tweaks.
Alright, so what did I just...
Not your typical blaster. This guy looks hungry.
Yeah, good with this thing. Justice grip.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end, but to what cause?
There's something in there. Jeez, that just detonated.
Can I get a spin, buddy? Let's try that again, BD. Knew we'd make it. Eventually. It won't open.
like stuck.
Can't get through. Time for an upgrade.
Thank you.
glad we found this.
Brace yourself, BD! This remind you of Zeppo too? Can't make that. Too windy. Like music. I need to clear my mind. Let's move, BD.
My journey ends here. Perhaps another traveler might find this useful on the path.
Not everyone has the strength to make the journey. They were waiting on a shuttle. It means more on the way. Gotta do something about that.
What kind of pilgrims came out here anyway? Imagine crossing these gales just to find a safe place. Guess they put a price on sanctuary. BD, toss me a stim. Marin mentioned this was the back route, right? Hope Seer's got another way for these refugees. They've been through enough.
Jeez.
That should give us some cover.
Yeah.
All clear.
Aaron's been keeping busy.
Why didn't the Empire give us a nickname? Hear that, buddy?
Stormtroopers weren't ready for these conditions. And it doesn't hurt to have a desert ghost on our side. Maybe the wind's turning in our favor for once. Onwards, traveler. Cross over. Cross over to what? Let's stop here.
Go check on the new unit. It's not responding to comms. Are you kidding? I don't want to be near that murder machine any more than I need to. Come on, it's just a... Stop! Intruder! This is some fun!
To say anything about the path? Rest, reflection, direction. Onwards, traveler. Encouraging. That's not moving. Empire brought a new toy.
I can't even.
What's this? It's easy to get knocked off course around here. Let's move carefully. Marin's watching out for us, buddy.
Where's our shuttle? We gotta clear out before excavation reaches that temple. They're dispatching another. I wanna have a front row seat when they try out the big gun.
Toss me a stim, bud.
Feeling much better. Thanks.
Thank you. Quadron, but our orders are to remain here and guard. You follow your orders. I see you. Oh! I'm firing! I caught you!
Lift platform here. Been here for a long time.
It's a lot of stuff in there.
A droid with its master. Seek not the path. Return to stillness, traveler. And the way reveals itself. Easy to say when you're already resting in peace.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Yes.
I need help.
Now, you can make it.
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
I'm Peely. Didn't expect to see any pilgrims today.
What are you doing out here?
Tending to what I can, but very little grows here, as you can see.
You should check out the Kobo system. Everything grows there.
Sounds lovely. Perhaps I will.
Just tell the bartender at Pylon Saloon I sent you. He'll get you set up. Place for a garden.
I'd been feeling rather aimless. So like the pilgrims, I came to find a new direction.
Give me a minute. This leads up to the bridge. Botanist in the desert. She must have been really lost or desperate to find her way. That rock formation looks familiar.
Wonder if I can make that.
Hey, not bad.
Also, I'm here as well.
Check it out. The bridge to Pilgrim Sanctuary. Great find. could use a break.
I did what I could, but there is an Imperial unit up ahead. Thought I should warn you.
Sounds good. Lead the way. Into the temple yet?
No. But I have heard imps talking of a new excavation machine.
Let's move. Baron?
One moment.
Still impressive.
You have not seen the true extent of my powers, Cal Kestis.
Thank you.
Can you make that?
Not without some help.
Then it is good this path was designed to guide the wind. Over here, Cal.
Hear that?
The ruins are seen.
It's coming from that chamber.
Then you must find a way in.
Now or never. Place is strong in the Force. Treasure's worth dying for.
Thank you. Welcome back.
Hey.
The Imperial labor camp on Maza.
The garrison's half empty. We can strike before reinforcements arrive.
Sounds promising, but Marin and Grease haven't made it back to the ship yet.
Well, as soon as they do, I'll scout ahead and they can rest on the Mantis.
You know they'll never allow themselves to rest if you're in danger. You never give up. And that's what inspires all of us. But you have to remember that where you lead, they will follow.
I know I've been pushing recently, but ever since Grease
got hurt... What happened to Grease is not your fault. But ever since then, you've been reckless.
I keep worrying about something bad happening to one of you.
It's good to acknowledge your fear. But don't let it determine your path. Focus on the moment. Choose your direction and act with certainty. And trust that, whatever the odds, you'll pull through. Cal, trust yourself.
Trust in the Force.
Exactly.
Holding back now. Focus on the moment. And push through! We gotta take this storm head on. Brace yourself, BD. He always knows where to guide me. If I don't know my next step.
Cal, what happened?
See for yourself.
Not bad. Maybe you can keep up with me now.
Let's find out. What's the Empire up to?
They're at the temple entrance, waiting for something.
And we still got time. Still in there.
Let's split up. I will distract that monstrosity.
Be careful. I'll see you inside. Let's stop. Let's move.
You said the ghost is here? Someone spotted her in the vicinity. How about it? Ghost or not, I'd like to see something from the toe to toe. Oh, crap. What's the CA on its arrival?
winds are with us now.
Drill assault craft has landed. Starting excavation on the... I see you! You're not getting away! I hope that hurt. I'm unsure if it...
Stim here. Nice assist. That drill will take time to set up. Hope Marin can slow them down. How you doing, BD? Having fun back there? Incredible. But that won't stop the Empire from reducing it to rubble.
It's the Jedi! Fire! Keep your position!
little help, PD. Just in time. Gotta hurry. Brother Armias can't hide forever. You know what to do. Sanctuary to all who seek it. Sounds too good to be true.
Ha 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 ha! Pilgrim Sanctuary should prove a worthy location for the safe house.
Its proximity to the Archive is ideal.
And with a bit of your slicing, this temple could once again provide safe haven for those who need it most.
Breathe.
Ready to go.
Doesn't sound good. This place won't hold long. Pilgrim Sanctuary has some new caretakers. That sentry droid could be trouble.
Check it out, BD.
This always clears my head.
approaches.
I'm ready for this. Hurry, get it!
Let's fight together.
Thank you.
not successful. Pointless invasion.
I need something, buddy.
He's bleeding. Damage resistant.
I'm stuck in a wall glitch. Not get out of this, even? I can't even get out.
Thank you.
Empire still has no idea what's under their noses, but they'll find the safe house eventually. Let's keep moving.
Can't go that way.
This way. Let's do this.
No sign of the path safe house yet.
It just threw me off.
Yeah.
to believe there is a vast network of subterranean waterways beneath the temple.
Perfect. That should be our operation covered from Imperial scanners.
Let's hang on to this.
We'll need to create our own door out of here.
Thank you.
Okay, getting closer. So this is where they've been hiding. Hunted by the Empire. Always on the run. We know what that's like. Thanks, BD. There was a scramble to evacuate.
Quickly, everyone! This way!
Hurry!
Are you coming with us?
I must remain here a little longer. Go now. There is no time. I will seal the passage behind you. May the Force be with you all.
Now, see your Junda sent me.
Master Junda, you use the Force, you're Cal Kestis.
It's time to go. The Empire's closing in.
Yes, which is why this must make it back to Master Junda. These contact codes cannot fall into the hands of the Empire.
Protecting the path.
Mr.